Buongiorno amici, buongiorno hi to all our friends from Italy together and look where we are today guys, look this amazing place that we are visiting. With this video we will start from down from 2000 meters and we will take the funicolare to arrive here. We will change two times the funicolare and then we will arrive here to 3300 meters where you will find this panorama. There is this panoramic terrace, so nice, and then from here you can take your pictures, your videos. You also have a restaurant, so with this video we will see everything, also the museum, il Museo della Guerra, the war, the Museum of the War. We will have some lunch and then we will go down again. Wow, so beautiful. And we will also see the prices, how much will cost to arrive here. But enjoy the panorama now guys, because it's unbelievable. Wow, che bello. Che bello. So andiamo amici. Let's go and start this tour to la Marmolada, il ghiacciaio della Marmolada, 3300 meters. This is one of the highest point you can reach here on the Dolomites. Here we are where you can buy the ticket. When you come here you can leave your car on the street if you find some parking, or there is a parking down here where you pay 1.5 euro per hour and you can leave the car the whole day. It's very comfortable because then you are just over here on the way to go to the Marmolada up there. Look there guys, wow, incredible. We are now here in the place I will show you on the map, because now we are in Malga Chapela at 1467 meters and then we will go to 2300 and then 2950 and then 3300 meters up there where there is la Madonna Nera. Look here guys, wow, beautiful, really beautiful. Nearby here you have also some hotel like Hotel Tirolia, 3 stars, and then there is here Principe Marmolada Hotel Bar Restaurant over here as well. So in case you wanna just sleep nearby the connection to the Marmolada, you can also do it and then you can go up there. Wow, mamma mia, mamma mia, guarda lì, bellissimo. So guys, here we have a map, so we'll start from here, from Malga Chapela, it's the starting point, and then we will go up to 3300 meters to Marmolada Punta Rocca, but we will first make a stop in Antermoja, and then we will change and take the other cable line to arrive to Serauta, and then once again we change and we will arrive to the top of the Marmolada.
Grazie mille,
grazie mille. So here, 32 LTV, kid 22, or if you ski 53 euro, or if you do the afternoon ticket 43 euro. These are the prices. And this is alta stagione, high season, and low season, there are 5 euros difference.
Thank you.
Wow, guys, and look here where we are, almost 3,000 meters, but we will keep going up to 3,300 meters. Wow, incredible, guys, beautiful, really beautiful, the panorama here, amazing. Wow, che bello. Vieni, chi entra nel museo. So here we enter in the museum at 3,000 meters high, and look here, there are a lot of things inside. We cannot film a lot inside, but I want to show you something from the museum. Here it's the entry, and this is what you will find inside. A lot of stuff from the war of the 19. The ticket is for free, so once you are here you can enter without paying.
Ste bombe, se vuole spazio, ste bombe.
No, sono già esplose. Qua sono tutti i fucili, pistole dell'epoca. Poi non ce n'era.
Quell'epoca sono ancora le spade per combattere.
Eh?
Sono ancora le spade per combattere.
No, questi guarda. Guarda ad esempio qua, sono fucili, mitra, guarda il mitra.
Questo proprio mitra che
cos'è? Cosa serve? And here you also have a souvenir shop where you can buy something that says marmolada. Look at this, or this, or some hats. Oh, bellissimo.
Grazie a voi, Sam. And enjoy this beautiful day. Sunday is also cold.
E chi entra nel museo? Mamma mia. Mamma mia. Ah, qué bello, amigos. Qué belleza. Miren aquí. Wow, ese es el panorama que se encuentran a 3300 metros.
You are welcome.
Increíble. Ah, bellissimo. Ok, aspettami qua. Ok, aspettami qua. Grotta della Madonna Nera, so di cammina. A lot of visitors, the Pope was coming here some years ago to make the blessing of the Madonna. And it's here in a cave under the Dolomites. And you can also visit, it's for free. So once you are here, you can also go and see the Grotta della Madonna Nera. And guys, here we are in the restaurant at 3000 meters. So we got a cotolette with chips, and we paid 36 euro. and also one bottle of water. But the beauty of this restaurant is here. Look at the panorama, guys, bellissimo. Over here to have lunch with such a wonderful mountains on the background. And here the polenta with mushrooms and carne di cervo. Very good, very, very good. Wow, guys, really beautiful to come here on the Marmolada. Very nice to go there on 3,300 meters with the Cabin of E and then come back. Again, it's so beautiful. You can come back by ski or you can come back with the funiculare. Again, it's super nice. So it's very worth to do it once you are here. You buy the ticket and you go up there on the top of the Dolomites. Bello, bello. Ciao, ciao, amici. See you. Ci vediamo presto. Saluto, Leo.